Hi, VC. It's Aaron, Mitha Alamer. Time for another Lost Classics of the 90s episode. Of course, started by my great friend JC from the flip side. And thank you, Josh, again for starting this. It's really meant a lot to me that I'm able to do this. So thank you so much. And today I'm talking about Rhino Bucket. Now, this is one of my favorite albums of 1990. One of my favorite albums of the 90s. I absolutely love this record. It has a very AC/DC feel to it. It's got George Dolivo on vocals and guitar. Greg Fields on lead guitar, you got Reeve Downs on bass, and Liam Jason on the drums, who came from the band Warrior. Now, they have a very AC/DC feel to them, but they're from LA, and I really like these guys even better than AC/DC, at least this album. This was from 1990. They have an album called Get Used to It in 1992, and an album called Pain in 1994. And those albums are good, but they're nowhere as good as this debut. This is just a fantastic album. All the way through, every song is good. And they all stick in your head, and they all got hooks all over and great killer riffs. Just an ultimate album from 1990. I love this album. And they continued on, and for the album Pain in 1994, Simon Wright joined them on drums, who was in AC/DC. And then back in 2001, Brian Downs Forsyth joined them for a while on guitar. They put out a couple albums in the 2000s, but have broken up since. But Rhino Bucket, take a listen, see what you think. All right, I'll see you on the next one.